This is something that I've never shown before tonight. This is on You Local, and we have about four or five of these. This is what's called a circumzenithal arc. This is kind of interesting. I want to explain what's going on here. It's this little smile in the sky here, and this is different from the usual halo we sometimes see around the sun, because this time the sun is actually down here, so a halo would be going this way. This is the opposite direction, and it is a rainbow. If you look at some of the pictures online, you'll be able to see all the colors in here. This is all because of this cloud right here is all just ice crystals, and it makes for that rainbow. So again, I had to look it up. It's a circumzenithal arc, and there are about four or five pictures on You Local that you can check out there, kcra.com/youlocal.